What up? It's your boy T-Bear on the reaction. So, today is Music Monday, and today this is the first time I'm doing it on Music Monday. So I did a day after because it was like a last minute thing. This time for the T-Bear reactions, Music Monday Music Block reaction. Working title, you could say. So anyway, like last week, I did like a music block. I did a music block and everything for like music videos. So I was just react to one at the other. So with that, I'm also making it as a premiere chat and everything. So before I do that, I'm gonna do a lot of this. I'm gonna need to get some work in my again, but hold up a second. Okay, I'm back. I had to get some water. Thought pause, so I'm gonna cut what I didn't pause out of it, but anyway, I'm here. So we'll kick off with the first of the music about today, and this part shit I'm gonna call today is the hip-hop block for male rappers or anything, or male hip-hop, and this time it's gonna be two videos. So had to squirm it around, because originally the Cardi B is gonna be in this video block, but I had to check it out sooner or later because everybody's talking about it. So here we are, we're kicking things off with the latest from NES, legendary hip-hop artist NES Nas. Last week we did his boy AZ, so this is Nas' latest joint called 27 Summers. So without further ado, let's see what Nas got cooking up right now. Let's get it.
Bitch, I'm in a good mood, good groove, pull me up. The plane leaving 30, fix your life, hurry up. Fix your life. Aki Rice peas, putting curry over duck. Courtside Rockets Warriors, hurry up. Smoking weed in the tuck, sipping Rashard, sitting on Governor's Isle with all the killers, premiere movies with my man De Niro and Johnny Nunez got all the pictures.
Okay, here we go.
Woo! Man knows what he's doing.
Khaled.
Ain't that many people did 27 summers or anything. Straight up.
Is that Steven Stout with him?
Summers in a row of being relevant,
it don't matter. Summer's ours every year. Nah, real talk.
Doing your thing at a high level, it's called time.
Yeah, it's out. Well, you ain't getting way back.
It's called time.
That's all we do is win.
King disease is just like the beginning of the decade. This is the new chapter. What we did before has been done, and it's Nas is living proof of it.
I just need a little drink. Cheers, guys.
Let's go hit a few.
Let's hit a few.
Black grown, black owned, black women is the backbone. Latin food in the back room. Big business, I'ma drop a new yak soon. Following the cash rule. Rich, matte black rose, yeah, I gotta see a ghost. 27 summers, that wasn't even the goal. Blowing kush clouds and we all for the smoke. Black car, black rose, more black CEOs. Bitch, I'm in a good mood, good groove, pull me up. Mass appeal, movies and music, sign with us. All my niggas millionaires. G-Code know what's up. What up, Jung? What up, Stout? What up, Ant? What up, East? What they say about us? Rich, matte black rose, yeah, I gotta see a ghost. 27 summers, that wasn't even the goal. Blowing cush clouds and we all for the smoke. Bitch, black car, black rose, more black.
All right, stop. Anyway, so that's up Nas right there. Dope joint. I mean, I should remember this from the King's Up he restarted recently with Hit-Boy. I forgot what it's called again, but the whole album was all awesome. Anyway, got a lot of recognition or anything. You know, Hit-Boy killing it with Nas' album as well as many others as of late, though. And shout out to Hit-Boy too for he's a user of Output Arcade, which I'm a user as well too. So anyway, next video for the male hip hop is going to be from Meek Mill, produced and featuring Leslie Grace. It is from Bacardi, and I caught this from the Super Bowl this past week, based off the commercial for Bacardi, as they do the a remake of Gloria Estefan and the Mighty Machine called Conga. For those who watched the Super Bowl, you might have caught this commercial right here. So I was looking at the song, I see they had like actual, this is a the commercial, I found out they had the actual whole video. So this ended up taking my place for Cardi B, since I already watched it this past Sunday. So without further ado, here is Meek Mill with Leslie Grace, with Latin pop singer Leslie Grace, and produced by Boy Wonder called Conga. So let's get it. Featuring you, nice, like I said. Kill this. There you go. That's how he got some of the screens. I love it. Pictures. There's a lot of fans doing stuff on viral and TikTok. I love it. Drink a motto. Alright. So the reason why I said Meek Mill is off his channel though. But so I guess I make this male hip hop and hip hop and pop as well too. You know, this is like hip hop because of Meek Mill, but still whatever. But anyway, regardless. This video was nice though. The song was awesome. I like how they redid the classic by this classic that made Gloria Estefan who she is as well too, along with her crew, the Miami Machines. So other than that, this was good. I liked it. I like both videos though for both Nas and Meek Mill and Leslie Grace. So other than that, that's the first video block of the day. The first day. Stay tuned for the next video block. So other than that, it's your boy T-Bear. See you next video.